Hello, and welcome back to some more Fate Extella. On our last episode, we finished up the final arc, that being the Golden Poem arc, and now it's time to start finishing up the Sidesters. I am very much looking forward to this, if I'm going to be honest. I wonder how long they're going to be. Because actually, before I did this series of videos, I did do a bit of streaming of the game, grinded up some characters' levels, got a few bond levels and whatnot up, but I think, to start off with, we're going to just do none other than King Arthur. So let us start Artoria's sad story. Alright, the other stranger. Oh. And she's in the duds as well. Now, I did buy a few DLC costumes. Not too many. I haven't bought anything like the swimsuits, if I'm going to be honest, because I don't think I really would have spent £10 on just showing more skin. But I did get the mysterious heroine outfit. I really like it, I'm not going to lie. I also like our original duds. I think we'll go on our original duds for now. And I am now going to craft some items. I actually wanted to know what this is about. Aha! Alright, this is the mechanic that I heard about before. Money is power system. System where you can deplete QP to raise the level of a servant. It's possible to raise them to the same level as your highest level servant. This can only be used in side story mode. Okay, and it's very affordable. Now, of course, we don't really need to use that for Artoria. Also, I did unlock this recipe off screen and it is absolutely terrible. Oh, this is bombs. I did try it as well, and I was like, I'm gonna make like 3 of them, and that was the biggest waste of QP ever. Now. So, let us continue onwards, I suppose. First stage. So I'm gonna guess there's gonna be in between 3 stages or so. I'm almost saying we need to up the difficulty. I'll go to hard. Don't really plan on going on very hard. Mostly due to the fact that there's sometimes some cheap one-shot mechanics. With certain bosses and whatnot. That it is.
まるで幻想と神秘の残る辺境であるかのような。ムーンセルによって自動付与される知識がなければ、私はここを地上の空と感じるでしょう。
That if there weren't random floating objects, I suppose, but yeah, it's a pretty cool replica.
セラフは世界として存在している。なるほど。月のエクステラということですか。ここでの私の役割は、願いを求めて聖杯戦争に参加するサーバントではなく、戦火を止めるため召喚された防衛機構。
Oh, that probably explains why Artoria isn't a part of any form of faction. Okay.
It
is a noble role.
この世界が新天地としてあり続けられるよう、いつかと変わらず、聖剣をこの手に握って。 それが私の役割です。世界の異変を見定め、その危機の真実を確かめなくては。まずはアルテラ探しだ。当てはありませんが、戦火を追っていれば見つかるでしょうか。Now
I wonder if any of these connect to the main story at all. I'll have to wait and see.
戦火の気配。大規模な戦闘が行われているようですね。
Oh? Wonder what this first boss is going to be about. Oh, Cuckoo Lane and Medusa. This is like the Battle of the Stay Knights.
やっかいな結界だが、怪物退治は得意でね。ここらで観念しときな。痩せ我慢ご苦労様です。戦いはここからじっくり殺してあげましょう。そうアグレッシブ。待て、セラフで争いを続けるのなら私が黙ってはいません。
Jama suru nara teme kara katazukeru ze.
Kochira no GA dewa nai saber class. Kyoui desu ne. O kakugo wo.
Are you all? What do you mean unfamiliar? Hello, we were in the same anime. A novel, I believe. Last time. Oh, that would have been much more appropriate if I was in the mysterious heroine X outfit. Ford. Just gonna let them talk a bit. Because I don't want to miss on too much dialogue here, so that's why I don't want to, like, go right up on their butts and beat them up. Because look how much damage we did with just, like, a couple of swings. Oh, lordy. Oh! I was advantage damage. I like how I say that and then I outright one shot Medusa. Oh my god, I did not remember. No, 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 what does it for you? Oh! God. That was nice, maybe just to go down so quickly. What the heck? Dang! They're in my plans. I was just like, I'm gonna let them talk. Maybe I should go on very hard, eh? Well, I've certain characters, of course, not all of them. Because I haven't leveled up every character yet, but we can use the money mechanic. We can indeed. Oh, these two interacting is going to be interesting. Did you just admit to cheating? Oh, Nero.
そもそも貴様がちょっと猛進の勢いで世の可愛いローマ兵構成プログラムをどんどん撃破してしまうがゆえのこと。まさかキャスターめの新たなる配下なのか。しかしそれにしてはキャスターめの賞をもなぐっていたような。もしやセーバーに見えるだけで実はバーザー。
I could imagine Artoria as a berserker. I mean, the closest thing to that would be Saber Alter, I guess, but she's still a Saber class. Those poor computers.
But
of course. Hey.
You're
about to sass us and call us a berserker! Well, more sass attacks.
あなたはセラフを守る側のようだ。時に赤きセーバー、現在のセラフを取り巻く異変の原因、アルテラの行方について心当たりはありますか？ アルテラ殿？いや、その名には聞き覚えがないな。しかし、異変というか何というか、新たなセラフにまつわる情報はいくつかあるぞ。
おごりティ、tons of exposition。
話になるが、それでも構わぬか。
Let us hear you out。
無論です。情報は大いに越したことはない。
Well, there might be some TMIs in the world.
ならば語ろう。そもそもは、月の聖杯戦争こそが発端なのだ。その勝者たる、ヨトマスターが、レガリア。レガリアですか？
Hmm? So, are we going back to the story that we already know about? Oh, no, we aren't yet. You know what? Let's change outfit as well. I'm feeling the mysterious heroine outfit right now. It's quite appropriate. Plus, I just love the design of this outfit on her, okay? Looks good on her. Anyhow, next up, second stage. So, there are probably going to be exactly 5 stages. Should we go very hard this time? Let's try very hard this time. We have command seals and whatnot, and it doesn't seem like we need to take over sectors. We might, though.
なるほど。未だアルテラはセラフに姿を見せてはいないと。
Oh, that's cool. It changes the dialogue portrait, too.
破壊の軍勢も活動していない。現在は、レガリアを有した2機のサーバントが、互いに歯を競っているのですね。赤いセーバーと青いキャスター。前者とは、先日の戦いの折に対話できましたが。
Next up is Tamamoe.
キャスター側にも接触を図る必要があるでしょう。異変の元凶であるアルテラの行方について何らかの情報を得られればよし。あるいは真の脅威を伝えねばなりません。しかし、何だというのか、この魔性の気配。ブリテンの地を荒らした魔獣たちのオーラ。肉食系のアニマルを連想させる。
Not great, Breton.
青いキャスターとはその手の類のようですね。その正体は人の世にあだなし反英雄といった。笑わせるなや、小娘。反英雄であれば何だというのか。
Hello there, Tamamo. You're in your harlot mode, I presume.
そうとも。わらわこそセラフの新たな女王。本性は千万年の功を経た金毛白面の狐なればこそ、幾度となく世の災いと呼ばれもしよう。人の道理など知らぬ、感じぬ。かつてと同じく、わらわはわらわ以外に何と呼ばれようとも、セラフを支配するだけのことよ。
This isn't the time of war, I know.
さて、そこで、じゃあ、輝きの剣を持つ小娘よ。貴様、わらわをあやかしとして、打ち果たすつもりか？
whack you.
それが望みとあれば、あなたからは魔性の香りがします。自らを恥じるのであれば、これに応えるまで。わざわざ価値で千年鏡を訪れたのは褒めて使わすが、短期で乗り込んだのは失態よな。死にさらし首をさらすがよい。電脳五条にムクロを吊るし、わらわの怒りを示すとしよう。
That's a lovely sight, Toy Lord。So this is our battlefield, right? Oh, this is a cool.
Arteran's 情報のために訪れましたが、あなたからは魔性の香りがします。セラフのため捨ておけません。ここで打たせてもらいましょう。
I just noticed Elizabeth's theme is playing too.
セラフがどうしたというのだ。わらわに歯向かったこと、後悔させてやろう。
Oh, Lubu! Hello there!
2対1になったか。だが、
この程度は慣れている。 Yeah, we could probably bother them both. Just quickly do this. I believe it's Artoria's theme that's playing in the background as well. Oh, Regalia already. Oh no, Lubu. Okay, let's just continue onwards. I'm trying to let them speak their fangs. That's why I'm being careful about. Like, I could go very aggressive. I could activate Excalibur. Or rather than my drive, and then go attack buff like so. And probably chunk them heavily. Lark. Oh! That should be fine, dialogue. What did you avenge Tamala? Now we were fine. Just was like, yes, Master! That'll shortly the case. Now we're just the mysterious heroine. It's okay. It's gonna be a pain to get EX ranks in this, isn't it? Holy moly, because you have to like wait so long. I mean, I could go for the Umbral of Exominibus. Because that will just suddenly, you know, brought her true personality.
ほんのわずかなもの。戦いの中でもさりげなくマスターを守るあなたはあまりに良妻の気風が強すぎた。根拠のない勘ではありますが、 あなたの心根は魔性ではない。セラフに危機をもたらすかどうかはマスター次第でしょうね、キャスター。レガリアの力を得たわらわをこうも制して見せるとは、さすが星の聖剣の担い手として立つ英雄よな。口惜しくも悔しいが、
I'd prefer not to do that.
どうかこの指輪だけは砕いてくれるな。これならば我がご主人様セラフに今や残されし唯一にして無二のマスターなれば婿の人を手にかけるつもりはありません。
そしてあなたも、あなたにとっての真なる望みは決してセラフを蹂躙することではないでしょう。違いますか？それはわらわは私はただご主人様と共にムーンセルは私の直感を最大強化している。
かつての経験則になりますが、こういう時の私の直感は確信に近い。その確信を持って私はこの剣を収めます。どうやらあなたはセラフを破滅させる気迫ではない。私が真に剣を向けるべき相手はやはり未だ姿を見せていないようですね。ドッシュタイン、アルテラ。
We got a bonker. Make her see some reason. Alright, so back to the room. New content added to gallery. Don't want to go back to the original dots. No, I've got more mysterious heroine X. Alright, I spent money on it. Okay, so it's an archer and a rider this time. Oh yeah, we can actually see judgment icons here, like rider, lancer, and whatnot. Ah, very hard again. We can man it up, alright? Just because it's 25 levels higher. No biggie, no biggie.
アルテラ。それに、この妙な胸騒ぎについても気になります。私の直感は、アルテラという名に対して巨大な力を覚えはしても、
Gosh dang, Arthur, you're on the ball with your intuition.
けれど同時に、アルテラに近しい位置にあるだろう何かについて、私はまさしく剣を覚えている。言うなれば、世界を憎み、文明を疎み、
人類の歩んできた全てを笑い続けるもの。異変の裏側には何かが潜んでいる。そんな可能性も考慮せねばならないでしょうか。All right。聖剣使いといえど、所詮はイノシシ武者に過ぎないな。あのサイバーが未明領域の石室へ到達することはありえないよ。 Oh, you're still plotting up a storm. しかしあの口ぶり。古釈だがその評価は概ね正しい。正しいものであれば私も無限には扱わない。だがいささか
どうあれ我々は理解し合えない。奴がその聖剣を持つ限りはな。古き神秘の最後の砦だったものよ。最初にして最大の敵とした1万4000年前に激突したセファールと何らかの縁を結んでいるのか。なんであれ死ぬがいい、イノシシ武者め。ここで殺す。
殺し尽くす。タイムロックを仕掛けて貴様の死を固定する。トップサーバント2機をもってして貴様の霊覚も魂も聖剣さえも砕いてくれよ。Wait, so maybe Gilgamesh and Skanda? There's an archer, right? Yeah. There are two kings.
あれはサーバント。どちらの陣営にも属していないようですが、話を聞いてみましょう。おお、我ら以外にもムーンセルに呼ばれた短期がいようとは。しかも極上の腕前と見た。Hello, my man。貴様、どこの英霊だ。その名に誇りがあらば答えるがよい。それには及ばんわ、征服を。
その英霊は決して我らとは相容れぬ。特に戦を良しとする貴様とはな。その口ぶり、セイバー側でもキャスター側でもない、アルテラ側のサーバント。ムーンセルに呼ばれながら優勢につくとは言語道断。あなたたちには鉄槌の必要がありそうですね。
We're gonna spank his.
まあ、当然の結果よな。そこの騎士王には遊びは通じん。種に交わればとはいかんだろうさ。All
right, let's go. We could easily beat those two down, right? Let's let them talk first, though, a bit. I think the good drinks I had for the enemies are pretty good. Alright, let's go. Hope I don't get bumped while I'm doing this. Oh, it's Gilgamesh's theme, I think, Asher is playing. That's pretty cool. Da-da-da-da. Or Gelga Boy. Should probably use our command seals actually, just so we're a bit tankier. Because there's no reason not to. I mean, the stages aren't going to last that long. It's just that we don't ram and get one shot or two shot nowhere. There's some Extella maneuver time. This will be a long combo. Should weaken them quite a bit, too. I don't think it'll knock them out. I'd be really surprised given the fact that this is on very hard. No way that's knocking them out, yeah. Okay, Mandrive, so I'm gonna meet and respect in a bit. Actually, oh lord. Yeah, we're gonna build up my Mandrive here, actually, because we're close to it. If I could do it in peace! Holy bajolies! Just be a bit careful, because they have super armor right now. So, we can't really fight them unless if we're in our own state. We can do this. That's pretty good, yeah. This should be sufficient enough. So I can save the Excel maneuver for later. Maybe? No. Oh, since we're getting QP from this, is going to be good, because then we can use it to level up other servants. Dang, I wish I knew about the mechanic earlier, though. Then again, I'm probably fine with the stream that I did. We gotta talk to quite a few people. Okay, let's go. No more holding back. Oh, you don't want to hold back anymore either? Let me just parry you real quick. Let's get rid of Gilgamesh first. Yes, I'm wrecked! Oh, when he did the double potassium! But alas, Gilgamesh, you're not as invincible as you think you are! Even though you're one of my boys, I mean, you're great. Oh! We took a little bit too much damage. Gosh dang it. Getting ace ranks in these could be potentially really easy. If I was just simply go all out from the start, just to power buff, drive, bunk them both, and that'd be it, you know? But sometimes, I mean, that's not fun, because I don't get to see the dialogue. As we saw with Medusa and, Kukulin.
生きてしまうのは語弊があるか。あ、there was more。セラフに迫り来る異変、および危機の元凶たるアルテラと直接相対し、これを無力化したのはバラのセイバーだったのだから。ああ。クダンのトップサーバントはその様を静かに見守っていたという話だ。ビーナーガーディアンエンジェル。結果から言うならば、そう。彼女は一役買ったのだ。 直接的にではなく、間接的に大規模戦闘への蓄次介入によってサイバー陣営の力が過度に摩耗してしまう事態を防いでみせた。そういう見方もできるだろう。無論単に間に合わなかっただけかもしれないが、あるいは異変の裏に潜む何者かの妨害にあったか。それでも 大きな意味があるだろう。優勢側の戦力を切り崩すという観点から。That
she did this mysterious heroine.
ともかく、セラフの動乱はひとまず収束した。赤と青の両陣営も戦闘状態を解除。破壊の軍勢もどこかに姿を消した。優勢本体という脅威そのものは 未だに残ってはいるものの、ひとまずの平穏が訪れた。月の聖杯戦争を経て神聖しつつあるセラフは再び穏やかな日常を取り戻したのだ。九段のトップサーバント、すなわち青きセイバーの行方は用として知れない。
うん、
今日もセラフの片隅を旅しているとも、新たな異変の方がに対して颯爽とした英雄的行動を繰り返しているとも聞くが、
But
いずれの情報も精度は怪しい。個人的な憶測としては、そう、例えば、にわかには信じがたい話だと理解しているが、
I don't think it is。
開店したばかりの定食屋に入り浸って日々暴食を貪っているという可能性の方が高いのではないだろうか。
That does sound very much like Artoria. Should we go CG or something?
などと言ったことがあったのです、マスター君。元凶であるアルキメデスも倒されましたが、あの手の輩はいくつも策を残しているもの。
My wallet。
忘れた頃に再起してくる可能性大です。これからも油断しないように。また、アルテラは話してみると、素直かつ純朴な女性でした。まあ、融通が効かないのが何ですが、あれは聖剣能というより破壊能ですね。
This CG is so adorable though. Oh man.
今後、ふらりとあなた方に接触することもあるでしょうが、その時は広い気持ちで接してあげてほしい。彼女には必要なものは軍神の剣ではなく、語り合える友人なのですから。おっと、おかわりが来たようですね。
My food!
おお、これは昨日よりもさらに腕を上げましたね。見事です、店主。このサクサクの衣、噛めば噛むほどに甘い肉汁があふれ出す豚肉、絶妙な揚げ加減にライスが進むというものです。
うん、
おかわり自由のキャベツの千切りがまたいい。エビフライのエビはあれですね、先日開拓された海洋型の新領域で取れたものですね。
I am very much a shrimp man myself。
見事です、見事なエビフライです、プリプリです。これもまたライスが進む。唐揚げも絶品です。熱々でも美味しい、冷めても美味しい。そしてやっぱり一口ごとにライスがもりもり進む。
I mean, she ain't lying. A lot of things go really well with rice.
ああ、至福の時です。セラフに来て本当に良かった。最初は本当に月の旅行といえばといらぬことをいろいろと考えてしまったものですが、今となっては遠い過去。店主、追加注文を頼みます。ミックスフライ定食を一つ、ご飯大盛り。ミックスグリル定食を一つ、ご飯大盛り。ああ、それから昼定食を一つ、もちろんご飯大盛りで。
もうライス。
よし、予想通りだ。彼女のモグモグがセラフを救うと信じて。
But of course. Ah, Artoria, you adorable glutton, you. Is there gonna be credits or anything like that? Oh my gosh, there's credits for each and every one of them? Of course I want extra rice. Man. I have to say though, I've always loved Artoria as a character though. And as previously mentioned once before, in a previous video, long before this one was out, she was my entry point. And I just love King Arthur's legend. And I did mention earlier that I did stream. And I learned so many new characters thanks to like the viewers. And I was really cool having a discussion with them. Might do that again at some point with other titles, however. Might even do a full stream for it. I don't know. It was just a little try, and I was so surprised. Even though there wasn't like that many people like watching, or at least staying there or hanging around, that's still fun even if it was like a small audience. Well, certainly a much smaller audience than what is on average for these videos. But I mean, whatever floats your boat. I'll have to plan out some streams actually, maybe on the weekends. We'll see. But dang. Let's just kind of go over Artoria. She's always going to be a character that's going to be lingering, and always the one that I'm going to remember the most, as the fact that, oh, she's the one that got me into the franchise. And without her, I probably would have known about this franchise. Or maybe it could be somebody else, but heck. Artoria be Artoria. Now, are we back in the room, or...? No, we're back to this lovely screen. Let's just have a little peek to see whether or not there's any bonus events or anything as such. So we've got new content added to the gallery. A new costume has been added. Okay. We're not going to end up the video yet. I want to see this. Continue. So there might be a bonus event for all the servants after the ending of the side stories. Maybe not. Maybe yeah. Okay, there's no bonus event. So let's just see here. Yeah, there seems to be only 3 stages per character. So, oh, lapis lazuli dress. Oh, is this going to look good? And it does. You rock it, Artoria. And I'm going to go back to this as my favorite outfit out of the customizable ones. I mean, of course, the King and Knights. Artoria, you interrupted me. How dare you? No, but like, of course, the King of Knights armor is a tried and tested classic, though. I love it as well. Right off the original designs, yes, I would prefer this over the mysterious heroine outfit, but that outfit, though, it just looks so goofy and fun on her. Anyhow, folks, thank you for watching this side story episode for Artoria Pendragon, and I'll see you all next time with the next side story that I plan on uploading. Ta-ta for now.